The Socceroos say they hope they made the country proud despite their World Cup run coming to an end in the last 16. The Aussies bow out of the tournament with a 2-1 loss to Argentina, but only after forcing the South American football giants to fight all the way to the final whistle.
A country united in support of the Socceroos.
Come on, Socceroos!
Let's go!
For tens of thousands at live sites across the country, it was Advance Australia flair. At first light, fans watched one of the biggest nights in Australian football history. A clash with Lionel Messi's Argentina for a spot in the World Cup quarterfinals. Unfortunately for those in green and gold, they didn't have to wait long for the South American superstar to strike.
Messi! And he scores for Argentina!
Messi beat Matt Ryan for the first, while the Aussie captain will be beating himself up over the second. Trailing 2-0, the Socceroos swung the changes. Garang Kuol became the youngest player since Pele to play in the knockouts, while fellow substitute Craig Goodwin sparked pandemonium back home.
And the shot from Goodwin! It's in for Australia!
It set up a nail-biting finale. Twice, Australia went oh so close.
Aziz Baic with a driving run in the area. Aziz Baic! Clips it forward. Garang Kuol on the angle! And that was the opportunity.
Messi's men would survive, kicking off celebrations in Buenos Aires. Even Harry Styles joined in ahead of his show in Argentina. As the winners danced into the Doha night, it was despair for their brave opponents.
You know, I've got to be very, very proud of the boys. I'm just so grateful at the effort they've put in for me.
Yeah, it's difficult to comprehend everything at the moment. It's all quite raw. But yeah, I hope we made everyone proud.
They did just that.
You've got to be proud of the effort. We're playing against probably arguably the greatest player of all time. He put on a show. We responded in the true Aussie way.
Absolutely amazing. And for this guy to see it as well, he's going to be a fan forever. So, yeah, it's a pretty life-changing moment.
We're proud to wear the shirt tomorrow and the next day.
We've got Argentinians coming up to us, shaking our hands. Yeah, so. Like, they were on the edge of their seats.
After 2 weeks on the edge of their seats, Aussie fans might need to catch up on some sleep.
Speaking of needing some sleep, Bence Hamerli joins us now from Doha. And Bence, hey, this was a cracker of a game, and Australia's performance, it's being widely praised.
Lucky Lionel Messi and his coach Lionel Scaloni were full of praise for the Socceroos at full time. They admitted just how much they suffered to win that game yesterday. A real World Cup experience for both teams. Lionel Messi was the difference in the end, but the Socceroos, they were on an incredible run. And you could see by the scenes at full time when the Argentinian players piled on Emi Martinez after his save against Garang, just how relieved they were to get past Australia. It shows how hard it is to win the World Cup. Australia's been on an incredible run, and in the end, we just missed out on the quarterfinals, and already it's been physically and emotionally draining. Pele, who's in hospital right now, gravely ill, unfortunately, he coined the phrase, the beautiful game, but it can be oh so cruel as well, can't it? The scenes back home have been amazing to see, and it's fired up the Socceroos throughout this tournament. Just imagine, I'm hoping it's the same when the Women's World Cup rolls our way next year. The Socceroos here are now going their own ways, but Graham Arnold wanted to unite the nations with the performances here, and I think we've seen there's a huge appetite for football in Australia.
Well said, and Bence, you've done us proud as well. Bence Hamerli in Doha, great work. Thank you so much.